anyone that stood up to him ended up dead. Your parents fought against him. But nobody lived once he decided to kill him.
Has been destroyed. My friend Nicholas and I have had a little chat and agreed it was best all around.
But then Flamel, he'll die, won't he?
He has enough elixir to set his affairs in order. But yes, he will die.
How is it I got the stone, sir?
Thank you.